I remember I had walked home that day, content with all my misery. Told myself to get better, no clue what there was next to me. Remember there was people walking, talking in the distance. I was dressed for winter weather, but the summer rays were kissing me. I was lost. So I took a different path. In the distance, he awaited me. Had no weapon, I'm guessing his hands were just enough for me. Was no question, I'm guessing he laughed, shot the side of me. I was lost. I remember I had walked home that day, content with all my misery. Told myself it'd get better, no clue what that was next to me. Remember there was people walking, talking in the distance. I was dressed for winter weather, but the summer rays were kissing me. I was lost. And there he was. His presence was alarming. As he approached, was casual, we talked about self-harming. He told me, kid, you shouldn't be walking on your own. He smiled and laughed and pat my back. He asked, how far are you from home? I said, maybe 30 minutes. His frequency distorted quick. I seen it in his image. I should've run right fucking there.